is used as a type. So it's called depth of field.